Minnesota Wild versus Chicago Blackhawks. Two best in the league are versing right now.
Suter flipped that one behind Pominville, battling there with Jelmerson, peeled away and gave it on back. Suter flipped it right back again off of Pominville, shuffles it behind for Granlund. Granlund closed off effectively there by Oduya, who took it away, floated it back along, and Spurgeon, while diving, played it offside, and then it's nudged on by Kruger. Right back across to Suter, patched back in again by Pominville, slowed by Crawford, and then Oduya. Right back, Wild have it, centering pass ricocheted as they were hoping to set up Pominville, no luck. This one is angled back down and Saad ushers it on.
And Saad gets the 4-goal point, leading the Minnesota Wild by 3 points. Yeah. In my last few videos, they were leading by 4, but we're leading by 3 points. I mean, yeah, Brandon Saad, yeah, save Saad, Virka, then again to Saad, amazing point, in spite of three of those players' game so far. Crawford, the best player so far, second best player, and Kane, the third best player.
Come back to XL Energy.